afternoon, taking coffee at the Dolphins and the spring training reports from the Detroit News Online. All of a sudden, I'm at the batting cage in Royal Oak 20 years ago with Big Red, a great big character then in his late 20s who weighed about 390 and played the tenor saxophone with the sound of yore. Like Coleman Hawkins and Ben Webster were whispering in his ear while he fingered his horn. Big Red was a great big crazy motherfucker who could tell you the high school and college stats for all the players coming up on the Tigers in the spring. And he still played baseball himself, semi-pro for a Lansing team. Not the popular Lansing Lugnuts, but some obscure outfit that would pay him a few bucks to power a couple of balls out of the park. And he claimed to be a gypsy, or either related to the little giant of jazz, Don Redman. And he played anything he wanted on the tenor saxophone with a round, warm sound that was always good to hear. But his weight would go up and down the scale from 390 to 210 and then back up again. Big Red, my man, he backed me up so many times and played with so much feeling. And in the early 90s, he fled the United States and roosted in Budapest for a few years and had a ball playing his horn and digging his gypsy roots, calling himself Ron Goulash, like the Hungarian stew. And why he came back will never be known, but he passed away in East Lansing just before Christmas of 2005. Big Red, hold your horn high. Let us hear your raspy breath, my brother, just one.